Guys, car enthusiasts here, and today I'm back here with another video. Today I have here the M8 competition. So guys, let's get onto it, man. So this has the carbon package, as you can see, the carbon mirrors, the carbon intakes. Look at these bespoke wheels, 6-piston brakes right there. So this is running the Michelin Pilot Sport 4S's. Yeah. At a size of as I said, this is running the thing, the carbon package, and as you can see, it's an M8 right here. Let me get the shot, grab a quick snap of it real quick. Yeah, it's got the BMW laser light package, laser light thingy. Yeah, moving on to the passenger seat. Let's see, let's move on. Okay, M8 badging right there, the leather seat, extendable. So hard to do. Okay, extendable seat thingy. I don't know what to call it, boys. I don't know. Close that up. You've got your BMW screen. M8 competition right there. As I said, this guy opted for the carbon package. Carbon package. Okay, yeah. So let's move on to the driver's seat then. Okay, before I move on to there, we've got the Bose and Oskin speakers, and these light up, people. I'm not joking. Sorry for that battery low. Alcantara in there. Okay, yeah. So you've got your seat thing. This car is so comfortable, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. So let me light it up. Don't light up. Oof. It's out of battery, guys. Don't mind it. So, should we move on to the driver's seat? Sure, let's move on to the driver's seat. Moving on in into the driver's seat, we see the door seals thingy, the M4, the M8 door seals. So, let's move in. Okay, this whoever was sitting here is tall. Let me like sit up. Let me fix my driving position real quick. Pause there. Now that I've fixed my driving seating position, I've got to say something about this car. I love the wheel, man. So, guys, do you think this is... What do you think about Mercedes's interior, BMW's interior? What do you think? Look at the shifter. Mm-hmm. You've got your exhaust button, your engine start stop button. Let me focus on that. Engine start stop button, your radio controls. Your infotainment controls, actually, not radio. Your infotainment controls, your hazard lights, your all that stuff. You see, this car, I don't know. I like this car, man. The seats are actually comfortable than I thought. Much comfortable than I thought. Looking here, as you wanted to see, the glove, the... What do you call these again? The space in these is adequate. So, yeah. What do you guys think about this car? You've got your driver's screen right there, controlled by this. What do you think? Do you like it? Your headlight switches and all that stuff. I like how in BMW cars, the headlight switch is much like uncomplicated, you see. In other cars, the headlight switch is really, really complicated. I told you about the carbon fiber package in here. It is hella expensive, boys. It's an M8 competition. So yeah, let's move on to the back. So yeah, I've got to say something about the frameless doors. They actually... Let's move on to the back. Hope the lighting is enough. Yeah, move on to the back. Is the lighting sufficient, guys? Or do you need a flashlight? Oh, I can't. I need to restart my video and start it again. But okay. Moving on to the back. Let me try these lights again. Lights ain't working, I don't know why. So yeah, I've got my flashlight turned on so you guys can see better. So yeah.
we've got a third seat. I don't know who's going to be sitting in this because you've got your center console right there. But yeah, let me start by saying like this. As you can see, guys, the view from the front to here is not actually that good. But what can we say about it, man? So, yeah, I've got JR, the car guy, there. Make sure you go subscribe to his channel. Okay, let me get back. As I was saying, this car is sufficient for me. You've got your Boa and Wickens speaker system. I like the diamond stitch leather of this car. It's like, I don't know. It's like I don't know what it's like. Okay, let me start in the middle seat. Legroom is sufficient, eh? It's not actually that bad. Yeah, so let's move on to the left farther seat from the driver. You've got, by the way, I forgot something. You've got your son, what do you call these again? I forgot. And it's Alcantara. Let's pull down the armrest here. So yeah, with the armrest, it's actually comfortable in here. I'm not gonna lie. I wish the lights worked in here so the lighting could be good, but the lights don't work. So leg room sufficient for me, and I'm not actually that tall, guys. I'm actually JR the car guy's size over there. So make sure you go subscribe to his channel, guys. So yeah, let's move on to the boot, boys. So would you guys get this car? So the boot isn't actually that bad to be considered this. You've got your tire pumping thing, I assume. You've got your owner's manual in here. Put it right there. You've got your trunk hatch, I think that is right there. Your trunk hatch, like if somebody traps you in here, you can hatch yourself out. So yeah, this is actually perfect. Let's close that. So yeah, if you like the video, subscribe. If you didn't like the video, tell me what I can improve on. Yeah, tell me what I can improve on. Thank you for making it this far if you did. And make sure you leave a like on the video. Peace, boy.